They had lunch together and Clara didn't even mention it. I knew I was right to suspect her.
Listen to me. Please, there is nothing to suspect.
Prove it.
Well, how can I prove something that doesn't exist? They just had an innocent lunch together. Believe me, Luca.
I believe what I see. This is my proof. Keep following her.
You see, with this software, we can send everything that I shoot live onto your cell.
It's fantastic.
You can keep an eye on Clara round the clock.
But don't you think it might be a bit traumatic? I mean, seeing everything right there in front of you.
Depends what you see. Listen, we can stick to traditional methods if
you
like.
No, I mean, if you think it's best. Clara said she slept at her mother's these last two nights. She said she's not feeling well. The mother, I mean.
But you don't believe her.
And you want us to check if she's there? There's no problem. Mattress, we can set up a station outside her mother's house, yeah?
Sure we can.
Well, if you don't mind, yes.
You just can't bear the thought that Clara might be faithful to you, can you?
Maybe you never felt the agony of doubt. Hello?
Luca?
Clara was telling the truth. Her mother just got out of hospital.
But she was never in hospital. I told you, I went by.
She was registered under her maiden name.
Oh, Christ.
Clara's clean. Nina was right.
What am I going to do now?
That is something I can't help you with. I'm the Iceman, remember?
You're not hiding something from me, are you, Dennis?
Why would I do that?
Well, I don't know. To get more money out of me, I don't know.
Please. Bye-bye, Luca.
Hey, Dennis. Thanks. You're a good friend. Thank you.
And Mattress?
He had an exam. He'll be back Monday.
As soon as he gets his degree, he'll be out of here.
I may be off myself before then. My brother's just opened a little hotel in the country. He asked me to come with the children and work with him, at least in the high season.
What did you tell him?
That I'd have to think about it. And in the light of recent developments...
Are you still angry with me?
Why don't you destroy all the evidence we gather? Why do it for the Italian, not for everyone else?
You know perfectly well why.
No, I really don't. Anyway... I didn't come here to talk about that. I like to pay my debts. Shall I tell you why I like you?
I didn't know you did.
Most people make promises they don't keep. But kindness is rarer. Thank you.